has in fact brought a lot of positive changes in terms of behavior and integrity. Clubs have helped to mold the school environment. It is at our age that these values have to be inculcated in our behavior. I think these integrity clubs can really make a big difference in the future of our country. We must pass on the message to all our peers, our family, our friends, and this will help to shape a better Mauritius.
Nous dans un integrity club là depuis 2014 et jusqu'à maintenant. Oui, nous sentons que ça peut amener une positivité dans nous l'esprit, dans la façon dont nous réagissons. Et aussi, il prépare nous pour demain, si comment dire, nous avons un problème de la corruption, comment nous pouvons prendre les choses en main.
Diamond Duchesne from the John Kennedy College. Yeah, we set up the Integrity Club last year. It is a relatively young Integrity Club. First of all, corruption is in the conscience of someone. Because when two people are involved in corruption acts, we won't know what is going on. So we have to focus on their conscience and mindset if we want to curb this culture of society. So I believe that in such case, the youngsters are the best person on which we have to focus, because at this stage of their life, we are going to learn, and it's the best time for us to teach them candor, honesty, and integrity in all manner of ways. When setting up Integrity Club, it also ensures that these people in it change their own mindset while changing that of their friends. Because when they are in the Integrity Club, they will understand that corruption is, first of all, not good, as we all know, but one thing they will acquire is a sense of guilt in case we are going to do an act of corruption, because I've been devoting years at school in doing such things. So they will believe that it won't be appropriate, absolutely not appropriate, to indulge themselves in such acts.
Monsieur Sita, du collège Mayflower, facilitateur du projet initié par ICAC, d'où on a créé un groupe à l'école, Integrity Club. Et on a demandé aux élèves, quelques-uns de chaque classe, de former le groupe, de prendre l'initiative d'apporter, de sensibiliser leurs amis, les professeurs, le membre du personnel de l'école. On a commencé avec une compétition de rédaction qui a touché toute la population de l'école. Et à notre grande surprise, on n'a pas nécessairement donné l'accent sur la qualité de la langue, que ce soit le français ou de l'anglais, mais le contenu de l'histoire que les enfants produisent. On a eu plusieurs histoires où les élèves n'écrivaient pas qu'il y avait un policier et tel. Ils ont parlé de leur expérience vécue. Et maintenant, les élèves de l'OASIX se consacrent beaucoup de temps là-dessus, où ils sont en train d'organiser une compétition de quiz interclasse. Et ils ont formé des équipes, ils ont pu avoir 12 équipes jusqu'à présent. En dépit qu'on n'a pas une grande population, mais 12 équipes, c'est déjà quelque chose de très important pour nous.
Laurette de Rosé, je suis facilitateur depuis déjà 7 ans. Enfin, on a participé à beaucoup d'activités comme debate competition, fresco, essai. Il y avait join on spot à Codan, souvent des réunions, comme si tous les deux semaines, on se rencontre. Et ce qui est bien, c'est depuis très longtemps, il y avait plusieurs vols à l'école. Les pots de monnaie qui disparaissent, qu'on retrouve dans les toilettes. Les pots de monnaie, il y a des potables. Mais depuis que ça existe, comme s'il y a moins de vols à l'école. Pendant l'assemblée, parfois on fait des petits codes. Elles sont plus conscientes de ce problème de la corruption.
I'm Mr. Bujidor, facilitator from PySSS. We have a very dynamic integrity club at school level, and we organize a series of activities. This has been going on for 4 or 5 years now, and I've been in charge of the club for all these years. So our activities vary. It can be inter-class debate competition, it can be essay competition, sketch as well. We present the sketch on special days like for prize giving day or music day, and I think the message is being conveyed well to the pupils, and they learn more about corruption, and I think prevention is better than cure. So once they understand the impact of the problem, they won't fall into that trap. And the presence of the Integrity Club definitely has an impact on all the actors concerned, on the direction of the school administration, the teaching staff, non-teaching, the pupils, of course. They all knew that we are sensitizing the pupils, and everyone benefits from it.
Mauritius is a developing country, and whenever I think of our developing country, a question haunts my mind. Will I be able to live in a corrupt free Mauritius? This is the reason why there is the need for setting up of integrity clubs in school. From a sense of, I can do it, look about it. The notion changes to, I have it. But if you don't have the notion of saying that I can do it, I will take the challenge, you will never be able to do it. Whether you are participating actively in your integrity club, in your respective schools, yes or no, but let me tell you one thing,